Software Fix is the new name of Rescue Smart Assistant. It is a powerful flashing tool designed to facilitate the management and optimization of devices. To get started with Software Fix, you'll need a few essentials: a Windows PC, a stable internet connection, and a USB cable. On the Lenovo support site, Software Fix download entrance displayed under the product details page. We also put the download link in the video description. Let's get started. Follow the prompt to install the client step by step. Software Fix requires you to sign in using your mobile number, email, or you can authenticate via Google or Microsoft. Software Fix provides three methods to match firmware for your device. Choose the most suitable way to match firmware according to the situation. Start the rescue process. Software Fix will prompt you how to connect the device to PC. Connect the device to PC. Use a USB cable. Keep connection during the process. The device will auto-reboot after rescue completed. To prevent the loss of important data, backup the user data before rescue is necessary. Following a successful rescue, users can restore their data by Software Fix. Hardware test help users to swiftly check the hardware issues of device. Under Wi-Fi connection, Software Fix will display the results after hardware test done. Be your own tech hero with Software Fix.